Parts of California's constitution could be rewritten this year to protect the right to an abortion. I'm Ashley Zavala. Here's what's on your ballot. Let's start with Prop 1. If enough people vote for it, Prop 1 would prohibit the state from denying or interfering with a person's reproductive freedom. That includes their fundamental right to choose to have an abortion or to choose or refuse contraceptives. That would be inserted into the state constitution if voters agree to do so. Supporters say this is important to keep procedures protected as other states move to ban or restrict abortion, with Roe v. Wade being overturned nationally. But opponents say this is unnecessary because abortion's already well protected in the state. They argue Prop 1 will eliminate a piece of state law that restricts abortion after 24 weeks. That's when a baby can survive outside of the womb and legally is only allowed when the mother's health or life is in danger. State experts say there would be no financial impact by voting yes or no.